And this is a 1976 Vega?
Yes.
Uh-huh, and it's got four-cylinder Cosworth engine.
That's got a pretty neat-looking dashboard, too.
Costs twice as much as the regular Vega back in the day.
Oh yeah, costs twice as much as the regular one.
And it's got the hatchback, that's kind of cool. Can you, would you mind popping the hood? Let's take a look at the engine. Wow, that looks pretty cool. And this is a 1976 Vega with a Cosworth engine. It's a four-cylinder. Is there anything else? It looks like it's got headers over there on the side.
Yeah, factory stainless steel headers.
Wow, that's cool. Well, this is a first because I don't have any of these on any of my other videos. So that's really cool. I appreciate you showing it to me. And you have a great day.
Thank you.